Welcome to squatrx. Tonight I'm going to squat for about 20 minutes and I'm going to try something different with a heart rate monitor. So I'm going to try and keep my heart rate somewhere below 80% if I can. So the rate of squatting will be really slow, so it's going to be a pretty boring set to watch, but hopefully I'll learn something from it. It's kind of a way to try to do aerobics with squatting. I'm not necessarily suggesting it for anyone necessarily, but we're going to give it a shot and see how it goes. Hi again. I don't know if you managed to sit through all 20 minutes of that, but my pace was about 3 reps or 4 reps per minute. I think on the last minute I did 6. I was still able to keep my heart rate kind of in that 70-80% range throughout almost pretty much the entire 20 minutes. It looks like it ramped up to 70-80% range really quickly, and then it kind of leveled out at right about 75%, and I managed to stick with that most of the time. I think with few exceptions, there were a few blips that were kind of in the 80-90% range, but most of the time it was in the 70-80% range. So I used a heart rate monitor. I don't know if you can see this. I'm not sure how focused that's going to be for you. But I used a heart rate monitor, and then I used the Gym Boss, and then I was also using an interval timer on the computer screen. The computer screen went out at about 15 minutes, which is kind of annoying, but apparently I just didn't set up the screensaver properly. So anyway, let me know what you thought in the comments, and I'll talk to you later.